But listen to people and enjoy most of what you hear on the TV and radio and in the papers.